that one second, because I need to modify.
I'm gonna make it work.
It's black, I got
you too, if that's okay.
And I need to find your name real quick, so. Hold up, your name is Eric Cole Whiskey. Nigga, you're in, bro. Okay, hold up. Yeah, I'm gonna get y'all niggas. Event. Event. I gotta get your guns and your radio. Radio frequency is gonna be radio frequency 000.2. You better be on that shit and reporting if you see anything that I need to know about.
Gave me a stun, is that okay?
It's a British gun, you're supposed to have that. You're a rifleman. One second, now I need to get your name set up because everybody that joins in the first time off is going to be considered to be a private. You move up one by one in the ranking system. Hold up. I think the city's gonna make another character. Actually, hold up one second. Okay, hold up. You're making another character?
Yeah, I wanna make a rifleman character. Like
yeah,
three
cool.
Characters.
Well, actually, well, don't forget that we're gonna need to be able to have a medic just in case if something happens because we don't gotten anything.
I don't my medic is actually gonna be. My medic's actually pretty OP.
You sure about that? Well, don't forget that those are, like, we need to be able to keep our crew alive during a fight, man.
I know. You guys should get a defibrillator mod or something like that. But, well, actually, defibrillators weren't around at that time. Never mind, void.
I'm pretty sure they actually
have a gun. They get, like, a Piat or a shotgun. That would be funny. They wouldn't even be expecting.
Actually, I think you can use a shotgun, to be honest, but that's actually considered to be an American weapon. The trench gun? I can try the trench
actually.
Gun. The trench gun actually works, bro.
Okay.
So, like, yeah, you want me to give you that?
Yeah. Maybe the Piat though, I mean, dude, it doesn't have a big blast radius, but we would scare him.
Oh, the Piat? Oh, you're talking about the rocket launcher. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Yeah.
That's gonna be some real shit. Hold up.
Dude, Panzerschreck compared to Panzerschreck is like 10 times bigger. That thing is a much more contained but piercing explosion.
Isn't a Piat a mortar?
No, the Piat's a rocket launcher, actually. It doesn't work for me. I think it can spawn it in, but I think it can only spawn it in for me, though. Let me see if it actually works. Where's the Piat at? Okay, yeah, I got Piat. Oh, shit! Dude, hold on, I think I'm the only one that can use it, because I don't want it to be too OP. I don't want to give everybody this, because we're going to fucking have everybody shooting off this. Wait.
Quiet,
do you hear that? Oh shit, yo, chop, get inside. Chop, get inside, dude.
Buonasera, señorita. What's up, my man?
Oh, wait a minute. Vito Gambino. Oh shit. Yo, chill. Hey, as a matter of fact, call up. Keep your gun on this dude if you need something. I need to go get this mess of this dude's model sorted up. And I need to give you your radio, hold up.
Guns up? What?
Guns up, rifle.
Okay, I'm giving you a radio, and I'm also giving you a weld rod.
So the commander said.
Where's that
transvestite that was here the day that my character was banned.
What the fuck?
Wait a minute, you were the guy that was like massively RDM.
Hey y'all, hold up, give me one moment. Wait, you said you were gonna be a rifleman in this character?
Yeah. Hey, wait, testify it first, testify it.
One sec, I need you to move first. I don't want you to get caught. You need to move, God. Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
Dude, there's gonna be some real shit. You guys really need to back up on that.
Okay.
Oh shit! Dude, it worked. That was real. I'm just testing.
Jesus.
Okay, Vito.
I'm putting out testing it right now at the moment before I do anything else. Hey, yo, hold up. One second, I got you, chat.
Yeah, I'll just use the Winchester then, because the Pioneer might be too OP, but it would be funny. It doesn't have a big blast radius. I've tested it, but it does a ton of damage to people inside of it.
Buonasera, signorina.
Hold up, wait a minute. That was the model I changed, not the thing. Hold up, oh shit.
Okay, hold up, I got you. When I was in the city, out of character, when I was in the city, I was walking around, and I was right behind you. Where you were, I was in that alley right by that two-story bar area.
Give me one moment. Oh shit, wrong faction.
On the sewer hole. I was standing on the sewer hole sniping people, and two guys came out from every side of like.
Hold up, I need to get this other guy, John Kevlar, over here.
What is that? What's going on? Germans, take him out, take him out. Ooh, let's do this! Open the door, Mion!
Hey, be careful, bro.
Get ready. Three. Open it up. Wait, hold on. Six. Five.
Hold up. Hold up. I'm gonna go get the PC sorted out. Don't walk out. Chop, stay in here. You don't even got a gun. What the fuck are you doing? Chop, stay in here. I gotta get you sorted out. Stay in here, dude. Fuck. You can't even defend yourself. What the fuck? Why are you walking out there like that? Hold up. My bad on doing that, but I mean, like, you gotta get yourself correct. Okay, hold up.
Well, you better get Michael over here. You better, like, TP Michael over here. Just
who's Corleone? Why do we have beepers?
I'm giving Chop and everybody else their weapons.
Okay.
Chop.
You know how to get ammo? Just like unequipping.
Unequipping re-equip pretty easy.
Oh, yes.
Give. Item. Chop. Radio. Okay, so everybody should have their radio.
I'm good.
Everybody should have their radio. Okay, everybody, we should have the radios we got, nigga. Get your ass whooped. I'm gonna ass whoop a nigga in a moment.
Cause, look at me.
Can you give me the...
I'm like a puncher, a model.
Hold up, we should keep an eye out because I think we got more guys on the way.
Dude, look out, there's some freaking crowds!
Oh, yo, hold up. Hey, anybody else that's over here, we need to get outside as soon as the fuck we can. Rifle guys need to move out there, bro. Hold up. Hey, Lieutenant, you should be keeping an eye out, bro. On the, unit, make sure they're well led. I got that dude in the tree line. Watch the tree line. Hey yo, after this, make sure we get a medic over here so we can get the guys over here. What's up? Shit, yo, one of our guys are down. Shit. I'm still here. Yeah, we definitely need a medic now, man. Real talk. That's it.
Make me a medic. Make me a medic. Make me a medic.
Sure about that?
Yeah. Can I still have like a weapon?
1 second. Yeah, you can still have a gun, but here's the thing. In order for you to get out your med kit, you gotta unequip your SMG, which is basically makes it a little bit less OP.
Is it just a med kit?
Yeah, it's cool. It makes it less OP, though. It's worth the wait. Put the way. Oh, shit. Yeah, keep an eye out for reinforcements, bro. There we go. Now I need to give you a med kit.
You tried.
Oh, great job. Dang, I'm running around, so.
Okay, you got your med kit? Wait 1 second.
You can equip it.
I'm waiting for the admin to give me approval.
To hold the med kit.
Yeah, I'd recommend giving a Leanfield instead of a stand, because I traded my stand for Leanfield much more accurate, but lower rate of fire.
Waiting on admin approval, hold up.
Oh my god, why is it lagging?
Wait a minute. Yeah, hold up. Yeah, I'll give you the model. Hold up. I'll give you the model back. It's cool. I'll give you the model back. It's cool. I already got all the stuff written down.
Hey.
No.
Should we, like, do this?
Jones.
Stay here. Just a guy in spawn.
Car, I'm gonna go.
They didn't ask me if I had a gun license.
They just
shot me on fucking
sight.
There are gun licenses in the woods.
Okay, there we go. I got you.
Can't be in the woods. Can't be in the woods.
No, I did not have a German.
Hey, hold up.
There are some woods.
No, the
we're just setting up an event right now at the moment. Make sure I got this authorized.
So,
what's
the damn mission,
though?
Why would I
sit here?
I just checked the lodge,
whatever. Hold up, who said he needed a, what the fuck was it, a Winchester? It wasn't a chop. Yeah, I'll give you a Winchester.
Yeah,
hold up.
I feel much better. I feel much better. I can't take looking like this guy right here.
When?
Yeah, I can't stand looking like this guy, because he just ran
off the purpose of my character. We can talk shit, speed medic.
I got you, guns and shit.
Okay, you can be your rifleman, and then
one second.
You can be, like, medic, and then you can be medic, and I can be my rifleman type thing.
Boy, you want to trade models, boy? Maxwell.
If you want to look different, you can use the
orange. Because I was going to use that model you're wearing for my paratrooper guy. American paratrooper.
Dude, when you
Yo, you got the gun out.
Hey, hold up, wait, give me 1 second. Yo, I'm gonna announce a event announcement. Make sure that they know the British are gonna be moving in. Don't know the British are moving in, bro. The German compound would be the best area.
Shouldn't we start assaulting patrols at first?
Hold up, hey, I'm gonna actually gonna be sending out a parachute trooper beforehand, and then we're gonna send in the real reinforcements later on.
sir. What if we don't do paratroopers, but instead we do a carpet bombing?
Sure about that?
I can arrange that. I could arrange that.
Hold up.
Well, don't forget we used most of our howitzers over in the fight last time, so until then we're gonna have to go think of something else. Because we already used up all of our stuff with our artillery.
What about the planes? Can we just drop the howitzer shell?
Can we plant a bomb? I know a way inside of the compound.
Wait a minute, you know how to plant a bomb? Oh shit.
Well, if we could get a bomb, I could.
Okay, hold up. Wait, why did this dude make you shoots? You're a private. What the fuck?
I know how to aim. Sir, I can make a bomb for you. I know how to.
I didn't say I could make a bomb. I said we could get a bomb and plant.
I know. I'm not stealing your thunder. I'm just saying that it's like. I know how to make one RP wise.
Oh, there's actually a way in.
Yes, I know, I figured out the way in the book really well.
And Shen Hindu.
Who's alias?
But it would have to be a small strike team like us.
I just got here, I don't know why I'm here.
Turn around and leave.
This is the spawn, this is their spawn. This is resistance spawn.
Oh shit, hold up.
Why did they spawn
so far away? Yeah.
They should spawn in like the outskirts of the city.
I know they should spawn in the resistance house right outside the city. But they don't.
Okay, well, that Eric's name should change over pretty soon. Got a little bit of lag going on.
It did. It's changed.
Okay, I'm back.
Yeah, that's cool. Okay, well, let me know when the units are ready to move in. I'm not gonna do that right this second.
Why is he disguised?
Yo, hold up. Wait a minute. Shoot. Wait a minute. Is this dude gonna try to do some sort of sneak attack?
Wait, why am I?
I'm about to say that. Hold up, wait a minute.
Sup, doggies?
Yeah, let me get your model changed. Hold up, that may have been a mistake.
Well, he's got.
Yeah, hold up. Yeah, that may have been a mistake. I got you.
Hey, sir,
we don't have any German vehicles or British. That's so we can't really do an attack with vehicles.
Sir, absolutely can. How about us two soldiers go and I'll show him the secret way in so we can be a strike team while you guys go in and you'll be the second strike team. Pincer movement.
Okay. Well, hold up. We gotta figure out where the strike teams are gonna be moving in at. We got two sides to enter into the Reich. One over in the garage, and one over into the front door.
There is an overhang on the train track. If we can catch the train going in the right side, we can jump onto it. I've done it before, but it's not easy. We can go through and sneak in through the roof of the Reich or through the venting system into the prison. It's the easiest way, and I know.
That sounds pretty legit.
Wait, why did you change my name?
Even though there's easy ways, I was like looking for Blade Runner ways.
I had to change it. Because you were incorrected by another dude. He accidentally made your model different. He thought you were a Schutz. You're a British member, actually. Did want to make your name different and shit.
Okay, sir. Should I radio you once again to the town?
Why couldn't
yeah, you
just...
Yeah, you can. Hold up, wait a minute. Eric, I accidentally made your name the same as this dude's other name. Can you give me your original name? After him? Or your original name was Chop Brownson, I'm assuming.
Oh, God.
Yeah, dude, those two Eric. Hold up, wait a minute. I gotta change that.
Make my name Eric with a K, so there's no like.
Dude, I'm holding my shotgun like it's a guitar. It's funny.
Eric, Private, Chop, Brown.
Chop Brown.
Oh shit! Wait, hold up. Wait, that was his name. That was his name actually. My bad. I was getting the names tested. See if they actually worked, and they did. This dude's actually supposed to be Chop, the rifleman. One second, let me get that straightened out. Oh shit, hold up, I got you.
Okay. I'm not even going to raise my gun, but I'm going to shoot that tree right behind you, Eric. See, it's been shot.
No, it hasn't.
Now it should be correct. Now I need to get Eric.
Did I not hit you?
No.
Hey, Maxwell, are you a paratrooper?
Like shots,
yeah, I am.
Then why is it not in your description?
It should be. Is
okay,
it not?
Eric is...
No, I don't see nothing about a paratrooper.
Whoops. Better at that, then.
I was too lazy during making this character model, so, yeah. I've made so many characters, it's like at one point you just get thrown at descriptions.
Not supposed to be a meta-competitor, you know, but we don't want freaking airborne, US Airborne in the damn server, so
why
I can't.
Why the fuck does it keep doing that? It shows that there's two Erics, and it keeps doing the same shit.
Because one of them has to get off their character first, and then you can edit there.
Okay, there we go, finally, holy crap.
Okay. Did you open
it? You chop brown and...
Let's go in and confuse him.
Make my name Eric Kowalski with a K with Eric. Then we'll be good.
Oh.
Who the heck is this guy?
Scram.
Oh, he's a resistance fighter. What are you doing?
Okay, I got both of you guys set now, finally. Wait, stop. Hold it, yo. You gotta sort this out, stop. Both of you guys need to stop. We need to sort this shit out, chill. We don't want no beef with you. We don't want no beef with you, chill.
I swear to God, boy.
Hey, hold up, wait, we should keep an eye out, man, because these dudes may be opening fire on us pretty soon.
Hey, Mayim. Please put down that
rifle.
Get the fuck out of
here, trainee. You're dumb, though, right? Whoa, dude. Chill on her. Chill on the girl. Come on. Fuck.
Exactly. Well, I'm a US soldier, so I don't know what you're talking about.
Okay, now I'm freaking...
God.
Why does this dude keep changing your model, man? What the fuck? Dude,
secretly,
can you stop jumping around, you fucking jackrabbit? I need to get your model changed, man. Fucking jackrabbit, bro. Oh shit, I gave you my model. Okay, nah. You're not CO. I was just testing it. You're not CO.
Sir, while you're fixing this, should I go take this other soldier here as this?
Yeah, sure, why not? Just get the troops set and make sure that they're actually ready to move in before I call in the authority.
Okay.
I'm moving in with the lieutenant.
Stay in here, you're part of the main. You're gonna be going in from the front. Or the
Good luck, boys! Have fun!
Come on.
I'll be on my way.
First lieutenant, come on.
Well, I'm moving in. Okay, why are you... He's not supposed to go.
I'm here.
Jason. Can you take Vito out of the...
What's
the
problem?
Because he's RDMing everyone.
Who keeps RDMing?
He's abusing his weapon. Vito. He just started with, like, me and everyone.
Wait, he keeps doing it?
Germans. Yeah, plus
I'm gonna have to get rid of him then. I gave him a chance to stop.
He, like, mass RDM. Yeah,
because
he's abusing his gun.
Yeah, Vito's gonna go, bro. Fuck
also,
that.
Mike.
Hey, yo, hold up. Let's get the rest of the movements to get ready to move in. You're gonna need to be careful.
Yeah, we'd like assault Nazi checkpoints and stuff before we assault in the main compound.
Yeah, sure, because we need to get the stuff around there before we move in.
I guess that's
be careful, though.
Stay on radio contact.
Can I spawn?
That was cool. Let's see what you gotta do. As a matter of fact, the medic should be moving up with you because we need a medic to keep the people alive, man. That's why you're there. Go up ahead, now. I got the comms.
Wait, why'd you... Wait, what?
You
said before, why are you putting
him up front? Just stick with me right now at the moment. We're about to go make an assault on the German compound.
The medic is that important.
Well, he is, though. He is. He's a very important part of the team. You need to make sure he keeps the stuff set. What the fuck is that? Oh, well, wait a minute. Oh, I see what you're doing. The reserves are moving towards the city.
They're going the wrong way. You should eat that way.
There's two ways to get in the city. I'm taking the way by the tunnel.
No, but city's that way. Isn't there that way?
Well, actually, well, there's two ways to get into the city. There's one over here, over by the tunnel. They're taking the train.
They're up there. Okay.
Well, I gotta be over here because I need to make sure I keep the squad up on lock. I don't want to be in the rest of the team area until I see the area clear.
I got a new mic.
No, it's cool. I can hear you.
Because they don't want, you know, speakers blue. So I sound different. I sound like myself. For some reason, I want maybe sound high pitched. Okay.
Hold up. Wait a minute. This dude changed his name to Mouse Austin.
But it did. So.
Hold up. Wait a minute. Somebody's messing up the ranking systems right now at the moment. Dudes are trying to fuck with me. I need to change this up, hold up. Damn. Look at it.
Okay. Alright. So what do you mean ranking system?
Talking about for the British forces.
There we go.
Because I'm in a different army. Hold up. We should probably get out of here.
Okay, how often is that going to be? Or are you meaning on this character? Which one are you doing?
Well, I'm still going to be on the server. I'm not going to be leaving the server.
No, I mean, like, which character are you going to be on more?
Actually, I'd say, this is just an event character. More than likely, I'm gonna be on my, German character or the Kaleno character.
Okay. So, what is the little British thing for? Is it actually a faction? You should make it a faction. Like, you have to donate for something?
Yeah, let's get out of here. Hey, yo, this dude's one actually has been abusing his powers, bro.
Isn't it technically, basically, isn't the, you know, resistance sort of a mafia?
I think so, but it's a different brand.
It's a sort of mafia? Yeah.
Hold up, one second, I gotta make your, gotta make this dude's name change, hold up, because he keeps fucking it up.
Can you put Sean back in the resistance? Also, can you send me the resistance ranks in order to Steam? So I have... Like, could you... Come over here, quick. Two of those sword.
Yo, watch it. Yo, get your guns out. Get your guns out. You may be in a serious firefight.
Can't they come from that way too? Yeah, they can.
I'm going over here. I know where I'm gonna go. Yo, you better come with me. Oh shit.
Yeah, I probably shouldn't have killed that guy.
Oh shit, hold up. Back up, back up. The door's glitching. Sorry about that. Sorry about that. I need to be keeping an eye on my back, make sure I get the doors locked and such.
I'll watch this door, I'll watch this door down there.
This building.
That's cool, take your time.
Yeah, this was the resistance building yesterday.
Wait, really?
No, it's not.
You want me to make it one again?
Yeah.
Hold up, wait a minute. Well, we need to keep an eye out. Let's take this over though. Let's, watch.
Yeah, it's too late.
I recommend
you
behind me. I am
sunk. Yeah, it's cool. I'll let you move up in the front.
Did you get a shotgun? Where did you get that?
You watch it, bro. What?
Hold up, I'm gonna do
it. Yo, watch it! Vanessa, go over there, get these dudes!
She
Commander down. Oh shit.
Yeah. Guess who?
Where the fuck were you guys?
We were doing the secret stuff because we thought you were already distracting. We heard guys running around.
Watch, we will. Basically, I was keeping an eye out over on the front. What happened to you?
We got freaking killed from the jihad because someone did it in system.
Yeah. You got killed from the back. Hold up, listen, we're gonna need to think of some other shit because that was pretty bad something must have went bad there, bro.
All around.
I got this. Listen guys. I'll set up a distraction. I just need a uniform. Just give me a German uniform, I will go. And make it set up a distraction.
Oh, you're gonna try to blend in?
Say, what the hell was that? Yeah.
Dude, hey, I'll hold up. Wait a minute.
Yeah.
I don't think they're supposed to know who you are, though. Wait a minute, though. Hold up. I got this, dude. Hold up.
Okay. So, guys, my game crashed, but...
Hold up, I'm gonna switch to Michael's model footage.
Modern Germ.
What about those dead bodies over there, huh?
Are you gonna do something about the abusive admin?
Michael.
We're doing our idea, so it doesn't really matter anymore.
Well, that was fucking bullshit.
Dude, trust me.
Oh, shit.
Perfect. At least I know how to do the German accent, yeah? That's wunderbar!
I gotta go stay over here and keep the comms up. I need to be a CO to do that, though. Let me know if you got any problems once you're inside.
Okay. Wish me luck.
Somebody needs to ban that fucking app.
And Guten Tag.
Guten Tag.
See what I did there? You see what I did there?
That's cool. Nice.
Sir.
But you're able to blend in pretty well.
Distracting. What we got a
call. Hold up, everybody's talking at once. Everybody needs to shut up. Hold up. PTS. Hold up. Eric. Or not Eric. Chop, actually. What seems to be the issue, my brother?
What if we just parachuted in a car from command? We have plenty of them, right? I'm sure they'd be fine to ditch. They're a little secondary, and of course they'd sure be fine with that. And we just drive through the defenses, like what they guys said earlier.
Hmm. Oh, so paratrooping the shots down with the howitzers, or howitzers, my bad, not paratroopers. I like your idea, bro. You're starting to think outside the box. It's cool.
But I was thinking of saying,
it's actually inside the box. It's what anybody would do.
I was thinking of actually just assaulting patrols. But I guess not.
Well, that, well, yeah, patrols. Well, the patrols around the area, well, they kind of actually got a lot of guys there. They're more than likely in some, like, strength and numbers type shit.
How are we supposed to even make a dent on them if we only have, like, 5 guys?
No, actually, hold up. I bet you some of those guys will slip up, I bet you, eventually, though. Some real talk.
Sir, out of character, there is a command on a guide to get a machine gun mounted onto the car. But it's like a series of commands. You can't just shoot it.
Hold up. Wait a minute. You said you actually could get a machine gun on a vehicle?
Yeah, you have to go to a guide. It's a guide on Gary's Mod, but it's like super complicated. There's like 11 different commands.
Oh, shit. Hold on, you got a link to this website so I can go look at it?
Just look up like machine mounted machine gun on like Steam guides for Gary's
mounted machine gun guide.
A time ago when I just gave up on it. Yeah, like mounting machine guns from another sort.
I'm gonna go set up the bomb, okay?
While you're doing that, could we like go out and like assault some low Nazis and stuff?
Well, I'm making distractions so you guys can get inside, so.
Wait a minute, what are we doing inside? Yes, that is a good idea, but hey, just kinda hang around, get people to trust you, okay? Then, once you're trusted, we can go in.
Oh, yo, don't forget, we're gonna need to make sure, hold up, Michael, don't forget that you're not actually in the German army, so don't forget you're gonna actually have to find another way to get inside, because you can't open the doors.
Oh, no, I'm gonna make a distraction, that's why I'm gonna have this uniform.
Yeah, but I mean, like, if you're gonna get in and think of something, something crafty, because, you can't get in normally, bro.
Oh, don't worry. If you had a higher rank uniform, I could've gotten in, but no?
Dude, you already
don't you have a German cap?
Hello, my friends.
Hold up, wait, private too. Oh, shit.
You're an air.
I heard you boys needed some American help.
Yeah, sure.
I'm an American right here. Hello? American right here, fam.
You ain't no American, you a German. Oh,
hold up, wait a minute. This dude's just giving his model change because he's actually gonna plan on doing a sneak attack.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Guys, give me a cap. Don't think I'm a higher rank if I have a cap.
Hey, hold up, one second. I'll make you a hunter officer, actually. Oh, shit.
Don't make too high.
I'm not making him too high, obviously. We're just gonna be a staff sergeant. just gonna be a staff sergeant. No, I got some dudes. Hold up. Oh shit, you see that? Oh shit! Jump in the river, dog. Doug, jump in the river, bro. Shit, I'm out, Troy! I was stuck, I gotta go, yo. Dude, they really want to get that bullshit. Yo, I'm out, bro. Oh, shit. Wait a minute, was that my guy? It's kind of hard to tell because I'm underwater right now at the moment. I don't want to stick around to find out. I really don't want to stick around to find out. These dudes can be in some strength and numbers type shit, yeah. Yeah, man, I gotta go, bro. Holy shit, I gotta go. Hey, hold up. Corporal.
Hey, guys.
I'm getting this dude, hold up.
Guys, I'm lucky I survived.
Wait, that was you?
Something.
I think I accidentally shot at you.
Gents, I'm gonna go set the bomb. Get ready to attack.
Wait a minute, hold up. I need to get these other guys, hold up.
Who is this person?
Medic?
I have a big gun.
You should be ready. I'm gonna go set up. Get ready. You better get ready.
That didn't work.
Yo, guys, get your guns up.
Where's the medic?
Get your guns up. Hold up, wait a minute. Are you injured? Watch it, bro.
You ready?
Yes.
I'm telling
you. Yo, I'm gonna go.
Oh,
shit. I can't even spawn anything on that. Okay.
Hey, boys, I'm the big guns.
M1 Brownie.
This ought to be fun. Yo, there's still some up on the hill.
Yo, take this aspirin, bro.
Okay.
Go.
Be careful. Nice, you got
take
a brownie.
The city down.
Watch this shit, though.
Drug addiction, drug abuse.
Alright, guys, keep on radio silent while we're going up to the city.
Private Josh Ferguson. That is gonna get real, bro. Coming over here. Then I that dude's gonna come up with some sort of like distraction.
What's up, Raiden? There is a German in the tunnel. I have to light him up.
Okay, hold up. Wait. One moment, there could be more. Some really sketchy shit, bro. Hold up, the guy with the machine gun should be in the front. You got a shorter range gun. The trench gun man has to move up in the back. Stop. Trench gun guy, stop. Stop, bro. Halt. Let Josh go up front. Yo, hold up, this month, let's go.
Hey, you guys wanna help us?
Yeah, we're coming.
Hold up, watch it, bro.
Hit him hard. We go through here. Come on.
Yo, watch moving up, yo. Now fuck y'all niggas, yo. Hold up, watch that shit, yo. That definitely caught some shit now, yo. We're definitely gonna get some real heat now, yo. Hold up. Yo, let's get up on the second floor. Over here, bro. That's the shit.
Get down, boy.
Watch this shit. I'm still here, though. Yo, I got that dude.
Sniper.
Hold up, watch your one moving up. Watch it, yo. This is me, Chill, Vanessa, chill. Hold up. Yo, I got that dude.
What? What do you want?
Watch that shit, yo. Hold up, wait, you're friendly, funny. Hold up, watch it, yo. Oh. Fuck that, I'm taking him.
Come on, Jason.
Fuck him. Wait, I'm able to go back to the event?
Huh?
There he is.
Hold up.
Pretty sure.
Shit. Yo, these dudes are actually trying to break Fear-RP and shit. Like, they're killing people that actually have already been killed and they can't do that. So we're gonna have to go send him a message, go sort him out. Especially Vanessa too. Yo, so many people broke NLR, bro. Yo! Hold up, watch it though.
Hey, let's just drive in. Can they still parachute the car from this distance?
Hold up. Actually, well, I think I can spawn in the vehicle. Hold up, let me see.
Come on. No, don't spawn in anything.
You sure? Yeah, I agree. Watch your left. That's friendly unit. Huh. That's our guys, hold up. That guy's up with us too, hold up. Hey yo, I got that dude, hold up.
Go.
Yo, I'm gonna get y'all guys lacking, yo. Hold up, watch it when you're moving in though. The guy with the trench gun should be moving up on the front. Hold up, I'm gonna go break the door down, bro. Shit, watch that shit, yo. Let's go. Get inside, trench gun. Come on, trench gun guy. Watch that shit.
Move.
Oh, nice. You got him in one shot. Watch the left, too. Left, too, bro. Yo, let's get out of here. Yo, watch it, bro. Holy shit. Yo, I'm out of here. I'm gone, dog. I'm gone, yo. I got that commander, yo. Yo, I got that commander. That commander's down. You gotta go, bro.
Dude, I literally flanked him twice.
I think I just killed the general field marshal. Holy shit.
Yeah, they just said that he died. He was on the barracks at the spawn.
Yo, we gotta go, bro.
Yeah.
Yo, let's take the train to get out of here. We gotta go, quick.
Stay on the rest of it. I'm gonna say this. I got our stuff from the camp, so if they ever try to attack it, they won't get it.
Yeah, that's cool. Let's get out of here. Oh, shit.
They try to attack us again? Wait, do we still have the dam as ours? Is the dam still ours?
Yeah, I think so.
How about this? We hold that down. If there's anybody else there, we need to hold it down. We need to protect you. We have the heat on us. Oh, and by the way, hold crouch so you can get more stamina.
Hold crouch? Okay, hold up. Wait a minute. I'm making sure I find the speed on this.
It gives you it back fast.
Yo, I hear these dudes firing. Hold up. Watch it, bro. They might be trying to close in. Yeah. These dudes are pissed. I'll be out.
Hey, behind you. Over here. Hey, dude. Hey, British. Jason, come on, folks.
No, I'm going, bro. I'm getting out of this area.
I hear them. They're coming.
General. I'm gone! Yo, watch it, dog. I'm getting myself over here. Go on, let's get in here quick. You gotta go, Doug. You gotta go. Book it.
Book it,
yeah, I'm out.
I just spawned. I have an alarm.
Hey, y'all, hold up. Let's wait for the NLR to clear up. I'm about to go get over here and get the message up.
Hold up, yeah. I already told the Corleones to come here. Fuck, they're coming! Oh, that's one of ours. Yeah. What happened? You guys good?
Good.
Any Germans behind you?
Okay, I got the message out, yo.